Fist bump.
I got my bum burrows on.
Like a fork in the road, Wrinkle. Yeah, it's a fork in the road. It means that there's an adventure here. Today we're gonna go to the hood. That's right. Don't be scared. We're gonna have a hood liaison.
Come on. You gotta get the duck. That's a duck, right?
Am I gonna make the vlog?
Yeah, you'll be there. What are you doing here?
I'm doing the same thing you're doing. You should take your duck to the Bronx.
Can you show me around?
For sure.
There we go.
You take us to the deli.
You can take us to the hood.
Yeah, exactly.
We keep hearing that we need a liaison, a hood liaison. We can't just show up at the hood.
Show me the street.
It's Nereid. All right, see you then. Safe travel. That's our hood liaison.
Have a good day.
Hey.
Hi, how are you?
How's it going?
Good to see you. Hi,
Wrinkle. Quack, 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 quack. We brought our snacks. I hope you have some snacks. We got some snacks.
Oh.
I'm trying to get a clip of that.
I want a duck to the hood.
Have you never been to the hood?
I'm on TV.
Oh yeah.
Want to hear a song?
Close. Rap to the duck.
To the duck.
Yeah, hell yeah.
A jingle. You ready?
Uh-huh.
But did the chicken say to the duck, when a duck asked to borrow a buck, he said good luck, good luck for smucks. Cluck you, cluck you. Chicken told the duck, cluck you.
That was interesting.
Right?
We did raise him from a baby or something?
Yeah, we've been together for 3 years.
Not at all.
What's up, Duck? Where you from, man? You got red boots on too. Duck got red boots.
Yeah.
And I got on red pants.
You do.
Look at this Duck. This bitch, every time I bring you this bitch.
I'm not playing with you.
Interesting character.
Interesting character.
You go.
Man, I'm a cameraman too.
Man. Word. I need you right now.
Bowling spring?
Bowling spring?
Is that the good water? I think that's the good water. What's the bad water?
Anything other than that?
The worst water.
The worst water?
Oh,
Dasani. That's terrible.
Wrinkle agrees.
Wrinkle agrees?
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Look at this.
Luxury.
How's it doing all day?
Trippy.
Yeah, that's crazy, trippy. Bro.
That's
crazy. Camera phone.
Rule number one, always clean your hands. Ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah. I already paid for you, by the way. You can go whenever you
want. You like your water, neat on the rocks. Sometimes.
Okay, okay,
you
okay.
Gotta switch it up.
That's a fact.
Variety is the spice of life.
I saw your video.
How's it going?
Oh my god.
You know what they came in?
Of course. That I should take my duck to the hood.
Oh, the video where you went to the mall?
That's wonderful. Oh my. Did someone get mad? It's the Incredible Hulk. Nerdy clown or Groucho Marx? Nerdy clown? You're a nerdy clown, alright. It's me. It was me the whole time, remember? Oh look, it's Freddy Fazbear. That new movie? Yeah, I recognize Freddy anywhere. Wrinkle won't play that game.
Really? My little cousin does.
Does he know anything about it?
She does.
Yeah?
Hi, Catherine.
Hi.
I just wanted to show you my friend Wrinkle. You know about Five Nights at Freddy?
Yep.
Wrinkle wants to be able to play the game. She doesn't know much about it. 3 years old. Do you think that's too young?
Probably too young.
You hear that? You might be too young, Wrinkle. Do they have a duck or a bird?
Bird-like animatronic. She might be some type of duck, but I'm not sure.
No, you don't have to be scared.
All right, Catherine. Thank you.
Fist bump. Fist bump, Wrinkle.
Yeah. So I should have came with that.
Wow.
So did you bought that?
Well, she was an egg. I sat on her for 30 days. And then she's been with me ever since. How's it going? Oh wow, are you in a spider web? Watch out for those spiders you hang out there. See all these hands? Look at them. You want one of these? Nice hands. You can pick what you want. It's a little bit too big. You can meet her if you don't.
Wow, I love that. Oh, so beautiful. I like that.
What do you see?
Yeah.
Wow. Right. So beautiful, man.
I love that.
Yeah, what'd you do? You put it in the top?
Yeah, she's swimming in the top. You got to stay beautiful. Yeah. It's a full-time job staying this beautiful.
No. Yep.
I can see that.
Yo,
so good to meet you.
So nice.
Woo. All right, Wrinkle.
You're the only one here with wings, Wrinkle. Let's see your wings.
A lot of options.
Cute.
Why, thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Now we gotta go get a chopped cheese.
Go get some fish to get a chopped cheese.
Oh, yo, can I get a chopped cheese too? Get this for the dog, bro.
What's this? It's an apple. Do you want the apple or the dollar, Wrinkle? It's a tough question. Which one you choose, Wrinkle? Think about it. Take your time. She's getting confused like Sida.
That's right. The dollar.
The dollar. She chose dollar.
You should always get this. You need to get that somewhere else.
Okay. I got what I got. I got one more, and it's a name brand bottle cap. Whoa.
You want this?
Hey, we're not getting this. Unless you mine it.
I've got no more money, bro. All right.
What you doing in the hood?
Huh?
What you doing in the hood?
I just go to school here.
Oh.
Yeah. Try
some apple
bananas.
Try some apple bananas.
Try it.
Had a tiny banana.
But you feel like you're really big.
Bustle.
Yeah. Right? You get it down in Chinatown.
Why are you even peeling?
He didn't. He's eating it with the peel and everything. Brand name bottle cap is worth it.
Michael Jackson.
Oh, and it's Hello Kitty's butt. You want to poke Hello Kitty in the butt? Poke.
Oh.
Red or green?
Which one you want, red or green? We get the red one.
Red.
Oh. Oh, don't eat the whole grape.
I really appreciate the grapes. Thank you so much, son.
Put her feet in there like at Hollywood.
At the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Like down at the Chinese theater.
See, the thing is, in the hood, you don't snitch.
Yeah. So is this where I can buy diabetic test strips for cash? Or is this where I trade my diabetic strip for cash?
Honestly, I've never done that.
Cash for diabetic test strips.
Call and find out.
And if they want to buy your diabetic test strip, then you get a dollar.
Okay. Hello? I saw this sign that says cash for diabetic test strips. You guys will buy it for me and pay me for it?
Are you selling the test strips or are you buying the test strips? Okay, so you're buying. All right, I'm going to go get all the test strips I can. How much are you buying my test strips for? Thank you so much. Oh look, living life. Huh.
See
how high it is. Kinda. That's what the top of the buildings look like.
So, this is my brand, Pierce Talk. It's about Pierce talking like we are.
Yeah. Nice, another adventure.
Nah, you're cool, bro.
That's Wrinkle. Nah, yeah, I had to show my duck the hood.
I said, "Mighty to the hood."